Yeah, I'm doing the same.
You gotta do pictures and video.
Oh no, look online. There's a guy that built a grave digger monster truck using one of these motor transmissions.
We've heard it a couple times.
It is a little.